This is the first picture of a man who filmed Jamie Carragher spitting at his 14-year-old daughter. Andy Hughes has been identified as the die-hard Manchester United supporter who used his mobile phone to record the Sky Sports pundit spitting at his daughter after Liverpool lost to his team on Saturday. Mr. Hughes is seen here for the first time in pictures discovered on social media, where he is also pictured with wife Sarah, 38, and daughter, who were both in the car at the time of the incident. In the video, which was widely circulated on Saturday, the former England international spits from his car window at Mr. Hughes, from Colwyn Bay, North Wales, after being goaded about the result at Old Trafford. Mr. Hughes, who says he hates Scousers on his Instagram page, spots Carragher driving home after covering the match for Sky Sports and from an open car window yells at him, 2-1, 2-1, unlucky Jamie lad. 2-1 lad. The former Liverpool defender then spits towards Mr. Hughes' car, with the saliva hitting Mr. Hughes' daughter, who is sat in the passenger seat with the window open. In the footage, Mr. Hughes' daughter can be heard saying, "He spat on me." Mr. Hughes claims she then burst into tears. The spitting storm has left Carragher hanging on to his £1 million a year job at Sky, who have suspended him after the footage went viral earlier this week. Carragher has since apologised for his actions and has spoken directly to the family involved about what happened, saying his actions were totally out of order and unacceptable. Calls for him to be sacked have been growing on social media, while Mr. Hughes has been criticised for using his phone while at the wheel. Carragher described his behavior as unacceptable and disgusting during an interview on Sky News. "I have no excuse, and it is devastating for the family involved and my own family, but it is my actions which have brought that on," the 40-year-old said. The family have since spoken in support of Jamie, and revealed they don't want him to get sacked from his punditry position. "We don't want him to lose his job. It is not about that. We wanted an apology and explanation."